Pro here, and today I'm just going to be bringing you a short video on how to bypass the iOS 7 lock screen on iOS 7 lock screen. So I'm just going to show you that there's a path on here. Okay, the path is 9855. So as you can see, I'm on the home screen here. And just to prove to you, I am running iOS 7 3.0.0. Okay, so basically, this glitch is only work for, I'm pretty sure, iOS 7 now. Yesterday there was a iOS 7.0.2 update which came out yesterday. So basically I think they patched that in there. Basically all you need to do is first is pull up menu here, the control panel I guess, and you wanna click on the second thing which brings you to the timer. And basically you just wanna hold down the power button until you get the flash power off pull down tab, and basically now you want to click cancel, and after you click that you want to immediately double click the home button, but on the second tap of the home button you want to hold it beside you on the home screen here, and if you cancel and then double tap. Okay, so I just did it there and I'm still holding it, and when you let go the multitasking menu should pop up like that. So as you can see, you can go into the camera app and you will be able to see all your photos. And you will be able to see all your photos and you will be able to upload them to like Facebook and all that other stuff, as you can see there. So basically this is a major flaw by Apple. And basically immediately after you just hit the home button again, you will be brought back here. So usually when the phone is locked, basically that will come up with the unlock your iPhone to see all the photos and videos. Basically this is a major flaw by Apple security, and I'm pretty sure it did get patched in the latest update. I haven't updated this phone yet. So just once again to show you, you want to pull up the tab down here, you want to click on second thing, bring the timer, you want to hold down the power button, you want to wait for that to come down, you want to click the cancel button ring or double click the home button, and you want to hold it on the second one which I'm still doing there, and when immediately after you let go it will bring you to the multitasking tab, and you will be able to go into camera and see all the photos and stuff like that. So guys, another short video. So I haven't been uploading recently. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, enjoy.